AAA Fleet Center here in Hazelwood, where they said they had a very busy weekend where they responded to more than 40% more calls.
Freezing rain, sleet, or snow, when you work for a tow truck company, the world doesn't stop.
Sunday morning, everybody wakes up and it's ice-coated. So, you know, our day changed Saturday to Sunday quite drastically.
Inside the AAA Fleet Center, crews have been busy since Sunday when the area was hit with a winter storm and ice-covered roadways, pulling out and towing vehicles that slid off the roads and worked multiple accident scenes.
Ice was on the roads for quite some time, so we saw quite a few people we had to winch out, whether it was out of their front yard or down the big hill on the side of the roadway. We got them all winched out. It took us pretty much all day to get caught up, but it was an exciting day.
AAA says they have been towing 5 times the amount of vehicles compared to a normal day. They are among the crews too often forgotten after spending their days saving stranded drivers. The Missouri State Highway Patrol says from midnight until 3 Sunday afternoon, they received close to 300 calls for help, with close to 100 stranded drivers, 111 crashes, and 12 injuries. No fatalities reported.
There's extrication, pulling them up the hill that we typically do on a weekend day. Our saving grace was the fact when people opened their doors in the morning, the ice was already on the ground.
And AAA says they responded to call after call, pulling out vehicles that slid off the roads. In Hazelwood, I'm Kelly Hoskins.